This is your Fox 47 News Flash.
Welcome to your Fox 47 News Flash from the Digital Newsroom. I'm Chris Lewis, and these are the top stories that we're following. The Republican-led Michigan House early on Thursday approved the plan to reduce the state's high auto insurance premiums, moving to no longer require that drivers buy unlimited medical benefits through their car insurer to cover crash injuries. The move set the stage for a potential showdown with Democratic Governor Gretchen Whitmer, who threatened to veto separate auto insurance legislation that cleared the GOP-controlled Senate earlier this week. Michigan State University officials say that interim president Satish Gupta expects to return to work next week after falling on stage during commencement ceremonies. School spokeswoman Emily Grant said in a message to the Associated Press Wednesday that Gupta continues to recover at home after what officials have described as a health incident last Friday. The university hasn't released additional details about Gupta's health. Hundreds of people are expected to head to the state capitol in Lansing on Thursday, May 9th for the 15th annual Walk a Mile in My Shoes rally. The rally starts at 1:30, and people are expected to gather to remind lawmakers of Michigan's mental health care issues. The rally will feature an activist walk around the Capitol and stories from people who use community mental health services. People in Lansing will have another chance to weigh in on the city's proposed budget for the next fiscal year. A public comment and question session will take place after council members discuss the proposed budget during a meeting on Thursday, May 9th. The budget meeting is happening at the Southside Community Center in the Sandy Allen Community Room at 6 p.m. Learn more about all of these and all Mid-Michigan's breaking news on fox47news.com.